disc you throwing?
I'm throwing the turn here.
Okay.
Just try to gear it down and see if I can. It's been, it seems like it's been the most successful for me, so we'll see.
I heard the turn's really good. Go in.
This one and it should come around.
Keep going. Not bad.
Just got to get it high enough. But watch how overstable this is.
So it's too close inside. Oh, but it got
through. That's right there.
Not just plain disc golf.
Okay.
I told disc, it's like I'm gonna play with as many different type of discs as I want.
Sure.
Yeah, you know, that kind of thing.
Ooh,
wanted to stay a little bit higher.
There you go.
About the Space Athletic. I think I still do have one, but they're kind of flipping getting too light. Alright, this one I think is going to be stable, so I'm going to throw it out to your mind. But we'll find out.
Too much hyzer.
Oh.
So that's the nuke like I wanted. I want it to go flat.
See what this does. It's really, really light, so.
Oh yeah, that's nice. That's actually pretty stable.
Yeah, so I'm gonna try this one a little flatter. Flatter, still to the right of the smoke fish.
Yeah, like that's a good pull.
Wow, there you go.
It's still at the bottom of the fish.
Yeah, I'm putting my normal scorch on this one too.
Nice.
Yeah, you're becoming way more cool with me. As soon as I just threw it with this guy.
Nope, too much hazard.
They're all the same disc?
Nope, this one's different.
Should I try a different one?
Yeah,
let's try this one.
This one's flat. Yep, I'm feeling it. Flatter, feel better.
Nope.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm throwing those.
Nice approach.
This way, and then I'll go first. Hyzer, and then I'll try that.
All right.
Yeah, that's right in front. That sucks.
Yes, it did. It was good. I even got it on video. I'll have it on video there. You can see it.
This one's anhyzer, so I gotta commit. It's harder to commit to this.
Oh.
This is when you throw hard. If you throw hard, then you gotta throw like medium powered.
And then what I've learned is I have to hit aim for a point on the ground.
Right. I used to just try to throw it through. If I aim for a point, at least I know I'm getting past the initial spot.
That's the move. This is that meat hook that just pulls, so if I can just throw it flat and straight, it should go in.
Which one's that?
Resistor.
Oh yeah, resistor. This one's a little more stable, so maybe it will come out a little quicker.
Nope. It's just my throw. I'm going to throw one more.
Okay. Oh, yeah. The rock's a great one. Oh, yeah. Come on, go in. This is it. Oh, no.
Look at that crazy.
Oh, that is crazy.
It's all good. These guys are gonna bark regardless.
Yeah. They love to say hi. I mean, you know.
Yeah, they hate my cart. They literally bark at that cart.
That's their highlight of their day.
That's their highlight of the day, exactly. Oh.
That's so funny, man. Dog's cracking me up. Yeah, this one, super overstable, but it should be fun. I'm gonna throw a little bit of Annie at the tree. And then it should go crazy.
Oh, that's really nice.
See how stable
that's right there.
Is? So stable. Good route. More open.
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh, you still got it close.
Yeah, what
that's
do.
What I do too. Yeah. I don't mess around. I look at the straight and I do four down. And then that's about where it's been working for me.
Nice.
And that really helps.
You what? Everything okay?
I'm gonna throw the nukes on this. He's gonna come play disc golf.
Oh, is he? That's nice.
So he, because my wife is at a conference.
Yeah.
That would be leaving my daughter home alone.
Yeah.
So he was calling to make sure that I'm okay with that.
Oh gosh. What did I do there? I think I
late release. Otherwise, I think it was good.
So this nose is there.
Yeah.
But I let it go here.
Well, where's it going?
That way and then over.
And I've really been focusing on, it's, you always think, well, is it the disc? What's happening? Is it my feet? Well,
sure.
It's probably all of the above. But it's where that hand releases it. It's where these things are going. That's the same with putting. So I'm trying to, like, follow through and make sure I'm releasing it where I want to.
Yep.
And when it does, what's the end result? So my goal here used to be aim at the tree.
Yep.
Now it's the fur that's on the right on this side of the tree. That's the goal. So if I go a little bit too far, hopefully it's released at this tree. A little early, it's at this tree.
Sure.
Yeah. Trying to minimize some of the problems. So, I don't even know what they're barking at now.
Someone's walking their dog.
Oh, okay. So flat. This is a new.
Yeah, like that.
It
was perfect.
Wow, that was really good. Man, you're right there.
Let's go. I'm trying to keep it so that, because I notice my best throws are always if I'm just flat. Straight flat, straight throw. Yeah,
that's
good.
Oh, no.
That's going to work.
Maybe. Too far.
Skip?
Big skip?
Yeah. Then you got a good roll.
Nice putt.
Hit it.
Yes. Oh, lucky.
No, hey,
I guess sometimes in the center, yeah. Center gap too.
Yeah, it's good for practice. See if you can just make it in between the two.
No, too light. But you can see how far it goes, that's going straight.
Try to aim just slightly over to that middle tree to the left of it, and then hopefully pull through.
Oh yeah.
No, I'll stay short.
You did better at just...
Let's see what it gives us here.
Still gonna be okay.
Shot, and then I just making birdie so often. I was like, nah, I need to challenge myself.
Wind is going right to left, so
yeah. Oh yeah, there you go. Man, you got that higher. That would have been neat.
Back and forth between this bullfrog and the pig. Wow, that was perfect.
That was flat. So I'm getting what I want, but I guess I could. But the thing is, I don't even think about it. I just want to do it. And it's about what's the end result. That's a good throw. I'm going to throw the nuke one time.
Yeah. I'm going to try and do the same thing I just did, which is see if I can get it to go straight. Flat.
Yeah. I mean, these are the things I want right there.
Yeah, you're throwing it. I mean, you, yeah. It's good.
Let me take a look at that.
It's right on line, right on pole. Yeah. Oh.
This year it's kind of cool because it's light out the whole time, but I don't get home until about 8:30.
Yeah, I think my...
This one I can actually get some air under it, throw with a little bit of Annie, and it should go pretty far.
Get past it.
Dang it. That held the hyzer.
Oh. That's good.
I didn't. I thought I was gonna hold
one shot. A little bit further out. See, I do the same thing with this. I make sure it's nose down.
Smooth.
Alright, last one. Let's get it right.
Right.
Now he's been playing, I think, once a week for the last 4 weeks or so.
Right.